sessions to respond to their country call to arms. The single rose displayed in the vase reminds us of the families and loved ones of our comrades in arms who keep faith awaiting their return.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
and Commander John Philip Sousa. Now this is the time to stand and wave those flags. Ladies and gentlemen, the national marks of the United States of America, the stars and stripes forever.
Thank you.